Farah.
You there?
Yeah.
Oh, is that Farah? You know, it's funny.
What?
I discovered that hiding spot on my own, separate from you.
Nice.
And I was waiting for me to be a terror, a traitor, and do that. Because I didn't think anyone else knew about this spot.
I was hiding here for a year, I think.
So both you and Holy know about it. Okay.
Oh, hey, Farah. But.
Is it Holy?
I didn't think so.
Okay, because I've got visual on Holy.
Yeah, I do too.
Holy, don't feel threatened by me. Don't feel threatened by me. Summer's in here too.
Hey!
Everyone's in here. Farah, everyone's in the thing.
Okay,
wait.
Okay.
Okay. It's Farah. Wait, we're all right. Wait, no.
Because
I'm retarded. Because I keep forgetting that you have to press E on the terrorist door to open it.
Yeah.
And I'm like, we're all right next to the terrorist door. It's not opening, so it's gotta be Farah. Wait, no. No, I'm.
I have a good idea for a terrorist question.
There's only two people that I trust. And the detective.
Every person comes.
And the only reason you trust me is because I'm the detective.
Yep. I'm sorry, what was that, Farah?
Everyone stand in the way, shoot them all one by one.
The terrorist death, you know? We see which one of them is the terrorist.
Yeah, and then
one
I.
One bleeds blue.
And then I shoot you.
I'm not in a rush. If I know that the terrorist has to kill all of us in a short time frame.
So can we agree that it's Farah?
No. We can't agree with Farah.
I feel like it's Farah.
We can't disagree with this car.
You can't disagree.
It could be.
I feel like it's Farah.
You want me to give myself up?
Farah's hiding.
I am.
Farah is hiding on the ledge.
No, I'm not on the
right. I mean,
I saw Farah.
Just saw Farah. Like, oh, Farah's that gray? Oh, yeah, I see Farah. He's in the window that gray.
Now I'm on the ledge again.
Do you want me to kill Farah?
It's up to the detective.
Brony, your call.
I say no.
Okay, we will not kill him.
Can I kill Brony for saying no?
What? Brony's a detective. Brony, he just tried to kill you.
Rob, go ahead.
Go ahead?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's gonna be a bloodbath over here.
Oh my god.
For no reason.
I don't even have visual on him anymore.
Yeah, no.
No, he's actually.
Now I'm hiding. Because fuck this game. If I go, you go with me. No one comes to Gray, they die. Because now I'm an outcast. I am the outcast of the.
Who just threw a grenade?
That was me. I am protecting my territory.
So it's
oh my god.
Right? It's that gotta be fair.
No, how can it? I'm not hunting!
It's gotta be fair.
If I'm the murderer, I have to hunt.
No.
He
yes!
Does have a point.
I have 50 seconds! Just, if it's me, just don't come in the gray room and you're fine!
Farah does have a point there. Farah, I'm not gonna come to you.
Thank you. I also don't have weapons to kill people who come in here. So, have a diva.
I think I know who it is. I think it's the person who's that orange. Summer.
That's me.
I think it's Holy. He'll be
Summer and Holy would have killed me already if they were the killer.
I'm still going with it's Farah.
It's Brony.
I'm the detective!
Get the detective!
That doesn't mean anything.
It's always that spooky detective.
Summer, is he?
Oh!
It's not me.
Well.
I mean, if you want to, go ahead, you'll lose karma.
Wait, he's Timon over time.
I know who it is.
Is Brony dead?
Yep, I'm dead!
Holy, it's gotta be
dead, so Summer.
Me and you were. Summer, me and you together, so it's not either of us.
What was that, Farah?
Wait,
you're not allowed to talk when you're dead, because you'll give away who the murderer is.
I hear a lot of shooting.
Holy.
I just thought we were not allowed to say who it was.
Yeah, well,
right.
You know, everything's given away, so who's the ship?
I just thought everybody wasn't talking because they were doing stuff.
It was Holy, yeah.
I was convinced it was Farrah.
Yeah, everyone just talks when they die, so who really cares, Bert?
Well, then I'll just not talk when I die.
Because, like, if you know
actually,
who dies, it's immediate spoiler. If Summer died, it would have been Rob.
To be fair...
Actually, you know what? I'll just not talk
Rob
altogether.
It's Summer.
Holy, to be fair,
yeah, that's cool.
as Brony was saying that, I found his body.
I tried to cover it up, Holy.
I usually do a good job of being quiet.
Oh, someone's shooting at me!
Yo.
Fair. Yeah.
What happened?
You want a team?
Yeah, what are we gonna team up for?
We're gonna kill Brony.
What?
Brony badly hurts.
Because somebody freaking shot me!
Wait, is it Rob?
Not me.
Rob.
Think of it this way. I'm the detective, so it's not Rob.
Well, Holy instantly wanted to kill me, so I'm guessing it's Holy.
I don't think it's Holy. I doubt it's Holy twice in a row.
You never know.
I think it's... Wait.
Okay, someone's dead. I see a body.
We'll check it.
And Farrah's not talking, so I'm betting
it's
Holy.
I think it's Farrah. Saw him and Holy together, and the body's where Holy was standing.
I think I know who the killer is.
I think it's Farrah.
It's Farrah. I saw him go into a terrorist room.
Huh?
I'm on a roof, and I saw a door just... I saw a building just like open up and Farrah just go inside. So.
Wait, he's in pink?
No, he's in orange. He's in orange.
No, I'm in pink. That's me.
There's a terrorist room right on top of the orange building and I saw Farrah go in it, so.
Oh, wait. Oh, shit. It's Birth. What? Yeah, I know. That was a wild card.
Wait, who's dead?
Holy?
The Black Pharaoh was the dead one.
No, Holy's dead.
Then why was Holy just talking?
Plot holes.
Wait, is Holy the dead one or is it the dead one?
I don't know, dude. Who knows? Maybe I'm alive, maybe I'm dead.
Is he dead? No.
Yeah, Pharaoh was shooting at me. He's
maybe if you want to figure out who it is, you should check the body.
Can't, it's all the way over there.
Oh boy.
I'm just assuming it's
Holy
because...
secret agent mission. Got it.
Oh.
Sorry, I tried
Who
to save
was
you.
It? It was
Farrah?
But I don't understand how Brony said it was me because I did the disguise after killing Holy.
Wait, you did the disguise?
Like,
yeah.
Dude, I tried to get an aim on you with my rifle, man.
Yeah, I know. You saw me shoot Brony, right?
Guys, by the way,
yeah.
I was
so I knew I had to kill you immediately before you said anything.
I was
nice,
detective
guys.
Camped outside of the tower trader room with the shotgun.
I saw you and Holy standing together, and then I saw a dead body where Holy was, so I'm like, huh?
I figured the group was up relatively quick. But
so remember halfway through the round when I said I'm convinced I know who the killer is?
Are you wrong?
I definitely thought it was Summer.
Really? How are you convinced?
Because Summer was pressing that you and Farrah were together way too hard.
Well, that was correct though.
Yeah, because I saw them.
Well, I couldn't back it up. I didn't see them.
That's fair.
All I can trust is what I see.
That's fair.
That's fair enough.
Summer, I'm gonna kill you over that joke. I hope you don't mind.
I'm the one who made the joke.
Oh my god, that's a wild holy. Hi, holy. Oh my god, Brony.
You're up.
Okay.
Whoa, what?
I'm slightly inclined to trust Brony because he could have murdered my ass.
But I have to be honest, I just barely got there too, so.
Did Farrah just die?
I know who it is.
The whole map is the murder.
The ladder, and I landed on the edge of the triangle thing, and I went flying.
The map is the murderer with the secret weapon.
Hey, Summer.
I just
hey, Brony.
Sniper shot.
Was Farrah? Farrah, were you
if
really
I,
the
if I die, it's Brony.
Yeah.
Oh, everyone's up here. Hello.
If I die, it's
not
Summer.
Everyone. Holy's at orange.
Hey, I'm here, guys.
Is it Holy?
I'd rather get
I'm inclined to trust you guys.
Just because I know I'm innocent.
I know I'm innocent.
Three, so the odds of one
oh
of
my god, I just realized
me,
what that thing
right?
downstairs is. That's a watermelon race for the people who are dead. You jackass.
Oh yeah, you can take control of objects, can't you?
So there's watermelons down there, and there's
good.
A watermelon race.
Oh my god, really?
Brony, are we good?
Yeah, we're good. Just saying,
that's
if I die, it's Summer,
right?
Though. What? No.
Okay, if I die, it's Brony. Wait.
You can't just shoot me.
That's Rob.
Yeah,
if you die, I'll take your rifle and shoot them. Oh.
Oh, who is it? Someone's shooting. Okay, I'm dead.
Oh.
Very nice, Holy.
God damn it.
Holy,
Holy, no, Holy.
What were you planning on doing once you fucking got near me?
I was just.
I'm not gonna lie, Holy. I didn't even have a plan.
I didn't know you were the murderer. Are you
I was just thinking.
No, I'm talking to you, Farrah. What were you planning on doing?
I didn't know you were the murderer. I was just coming to chill.
Yeah,
Farrah.
I mean, I thought you thought I was.
Farrah, this was my logic. I knew I wasn't the murderer. So if I hung out with them, the odds of one of them being the killer were 2 in 3, but if I hung out with you, the odds of you being the killer were 1 in 3.
Well,
so therefore,
it
increased my odds of living. But unfortunately, it didn't.
You ran away from
but
us, Rob.
So.
I did.
You did not trust Team Plane.
I mean, I did not trust the two of you. That's not Team Plane. Team Plane.
What the f- I'm already dead.
Wait, Brony, you're already dead?
Yeah?
How are you talking? Picking emoji.
Rob's the detective.
Fine.
Picking emoji.
What? Wait, do you even have a gun?
No, I don't.
Oh, you do? It's invisible. What?
Here's the trainer, question mark?
Here's killing me. And I have a huge. So I'd find with a huge.
Kill him with the huge!
I don't have any.
Oh my gosh, this watermelon race is great.
Okay,
I get the last ammo. I get the
holy,
last half.
Holy, I knew it. Holy, I knew you were innocent, and I knew it had to be.
Da-da-da.
And Fire just murders me while you're in front of me.
Yes, I got holy.
Oh, I just.
Only time to pick
so,
well,
gonna,
my spawn just killed
reiterate
me.
Reiterate this for everyone here.
Fair, why don't you
die? Do not announce you were killed.
Okay.
Do not say,
do
not talk when you die.
Alright, I'll just mute myself then.
Everyone, that's fine. If you have to mute yourself, go for it.
Yes. I'm sorry, it's, I do it. It's
no,
out of habit.
I'm,
out of like,
I mean,
ah,
yeah, I mean,
everyone's gonna do it by
yeah, but I mean, yeah, but I mean, it is kind of annoying when it is every other.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Well, it's kind of hard when you say, like, oh, this person's the killer, like, just as you're dying, because then it becomes, like...
Yeah, but that's different than the killer will understand that, because you'll see it happen, but...
Oh!
Okay. What the fuck?
Why?
It's whoever's in the pink building.
Wait, someone's in pink?
I already see a dead body, so...
I'll watch pink.
I got sniped on the orange rooftop.
That doesn't look like there's a pink from there, though.
Alright.
It's
well,
Rob.
No, it's not me. I'm holding a shotgun. I'm
there's
also
no way it's...
There's shotguns in there.